And we got some more local news before we go. State Treasurer David McRae returns $1,300 in unclaimed property to Make-A-Wish, Mississippi today. Unclaimed property is turned over to the state when banks and credit unions, even retail stores, are unable to find the rightful owner. The Make-A-Wish Foundation grants wishes to children diagnosed with critical illnesses. Rain tonight and then the Sahara Desert this weekend.